An estimated $1.1 billion Mega Millions jackpot will again be up for grabs tonight. The current jackpot has been steadily growing since April. The cash option is now over $550 million, and you can watch tonight's drawing here on 12 News at 10. We are your official lottery station.